Taxi.
You guys are all men. You guys are big men.
It smells like poopy.
Frank is living. It looks like a Frank.
From the well, yeah. You guys are all men. You guys are big men.
All right, Minutemaniacs. We're on hall 12 looking for a nice couple of good more shots. And I got my trusty Bobby Bobcats here. Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Goddamn, girl, I want to get up in this.
I made the switch to mint discs.
Have you thrown a couple?
Oh, I made a full bag.
Saturday, March 11, 2023, at Short Mountain Distillery in Woodbury, Tennessee, hosted by Flying Colors, the Tennessee Women's Disc Golf Championship, sponsored by Mint Disc. This is a C-tier PDGA sanctioned singles tournament. More information available on discgolfscene.com about the Tennessee Women's Disc Golf Championship. Come on out Saturday, March 11, 2023 at the Short Mountain Distillery in Woodbury, Tennessee.
I've been organizing my bag from left to right. All right. We have here, the Joker Smack Bag.
Minutemen Media.
We're all live.
What?
Three. For each hole?
For each hole.
Tell me, I've been playing disc golf fucking all week.
Yeah, cool. Break it in.
Yeah.
Tell the people about it.
Yeah.
I shape discs like I shape my hair.
This one's actually light. For a free tail, that's rough. It's 171. Well, I consider it light being near the beach and windy conditions. Then you get the Longhorn, which is 174. Oops. That's about right, especially when you break it in. This one's kind of new. I have to break that in.
Yeah, break it in. Yeah, break it in.
Your favorite drivers?
Well, that's the problem, is that that's Mint's weakest category.
Okay.
They're drivers. I mean, they're...
I think it's one of the other categories.
What?
They don't have a ton, but they do... I think it's one of their stronger categories. They don't have a ton, but the things they have are incredibly solid and consistent.
All right. So the Longhorn is great. The Longhorn's great, and you can season them in different things. Longhorn's great. And then the Freetail, also fantastic. But I'm talking about the 12-speed. The GOAT is, like, super stable. And it's not very dumb. Yeah, I guess you have to break it in, I guess. I just haven't had good luck with that.
Or it's also the plastic. I bet you if you got the GOAT in the swirly Apex, you'd like the extra glide on it.
The new one, I hear the new one. Yeah, the new one I hear is really good.
Yeah, the Apex, the swirly Apexes that they make tend to be understable. Or more understable than some of their other plastics. So yeah, I wouldn't even mess with a GOAT in Apex because I'm not a true 12 speed. I only throw a Destroyer for the 160 grams. But yeah, like the GOAT, which is the same as the Destroyer, like in that swirly Apex, I'm interested in checking it out.
Yeah, I'll have to check it out. The only reason I use it mostly for the forehand because there's so much torque that goes into it, but for backhand, the Longhorn is great.
I love the Longhorn for backhand. Everyone knows the Freetail is one of my absolute favorites.
Mm-hmm. Oh, of course. Yeah, but when you start
first
to
run, first run Freetail, second run Freetail, big time. The third run Freetail, I'm not as big as a fan of yet, but it's been the most stable Freetail run.
Third run. All right, this is a second run right here. This one's good.
What up, Wildcard?
Who is the master?
I'm sorry.
Leroy! Show
no. Your favorite mint driver?
I'm sorry.
Leroy! Actually, I can answer this for life. Shut up closer as we shift to overdrive. And every moves rushing by, with every nerve alive. Seems so fast, seems as though we take them through the sky. Love machines in harmony, you hear the engine cry. I'm your turbo lover. Tell me there's no other. We hold each other closer as we shift to overdrive. And every moves rushing by, with every nerve alive.
I was gonna say
it's 100%
I think he likes the alpha.
I like the driver. I like the consistency that I know I can get from. But the fucking the alpha is the only fucking disc I threw an ace on and then a grip, and also it's very more maneuverable, but also not as reliant. I guess it'd be the best. Also, Mustang.
That's a mid-range.
That's a mid-range. My bullet, I can throw my bullet as far as a fucking long range.
Yeah, you throw that. You throw the bullet almost as far as your long one every time.
Check yourself or you wreck yourself, because bad bullets is bad for your health. I'm sorry.
Leroy!
Minutemen Media presents Spring Pro Am Slam, hosted by Flying Colors and MTDGA, the Middle Tennessee Disc Golf Association. The two locations will be Short Mountain Distillery in Woodbury, Tennessee, and Birdie Ridge, also in Woodbury, Tennessee. Three rounds of disc golf in 2 days, one round on Saturday. Sunday will be two rounds of disc golf followed by an award ceremony. After the first round, come back to Short Mountain. We're giving away three MVP Black Hole Pro Baskets. All you have to do is buy your throw, and you hit an ace. Log on to Disc Golf Scene for contest rules and requirements, as well as Spring Pro Am Slam additional information.
Good job.
April 29th and 30th, 2023, Woodbury, Tennessee, the place to be. The Spring Pro Am Slam, presented by Minutemen Media, hosted by the Middle Tennessee Disc Golf Association and Flying Colors. Bring your A-game and watch coverage of the Spring Pro Am Slam on Minutemen Media. Follow us on YouTube, BitChute, Rumble, Minds, Instagram, TikTok, and Facebook. See you there.
It's like a friend.
Like nothing.
shotgun bullets are bad.
I was recently going through my collection of mints, and I noticed you guys put, like, a real hurting on my bullets. I was like, how do I now have more profits than bullets? And that's another thing, like, we don't talk enough about the profit. Profit's a dope disc. Well, I guess it's all the love, but profit's a good disc.
The profit is so good to keep it straight, you know, especially when it's windy. Anything under 200, it's so good. I love the profit. The bullet will flip over on you if it gets windy.
Oh, yes. I hit somebody's car at Slater once.
I wish it was a Jeep. Yeah, my biggest goal in life is one. I like holes in ones. I like fucking tombstones. And I really want to accidentally. I don't want to hurt anyone or damage their car. But I would love to hit that Jeep at Slater Park. I know. It's
like you got a hole in one, but if you ever hit a moving car with a disc, didn't think so.
That's trophy stuff.
That's trophy stuff.
Like, you want a board. Man, only man with a moving car. Only person to be sued.
I've been watching this disc golf tournament in Thailand. It's got Scott Stokely, Philo.
I was going to say, the one Scott Stokely's playing in.
Yeah, I want to go there, man. I want to go to Thailand in the winter time. It looked so
awesome. I want to go in. I want to go anywhere else than here in winter time.
I'm dying.
Thailand, it's one
of the popular. Thailand, Texas.
Thailand's one of the most popular spots because they do the moonlight party, which is New Year's Eve. So you're right around a really, really popular time if you go to Thailand. I've never been to Thailand. Too many Thailand people, you know what I mean? I'm more of a Vietnamese guy myself. Right. Yeah, I want to play a Vietnamese.
All right. I was telling Phil that I'm going to Florida like next week for a few days, and I want to play some disc golf.
Nice. Where in Florida are you going?
Hope Sound, which is just north of Jupiter. And there's a course like...
Oh, nice.
So it's the East Coast. I'm only going to go for a few days, but it gets me out of here.
Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah, if your disc goes in like a little pond or swamp thing, don't get it. There's alligators.
I know.
You look up a couple of the disc golf courses, and it's like, yeah, be careful, there's alligators. The man got killed at this disc golf course trying to retrieve his disc.
Yeah, that was a big story last year. But the guy that got killed by an alligator last year, it's because he was getting discs out of the water that people lost, and he was like reselling them. Giving them back to the
family. Life's hard.
The alligator's name was Karma.
Yeah, basically that's what I'm told. The local people were like, yeah, that's what happens.
Oh yeah, he took a risk. Money. Yeah, that guy went swimming knowing exactly what was involved. Yeah, to this day, I still swear. When I was with Lorian, I saw a fucking alligator. Clear as day. The next time
we went, an alligator,
it was not there. And I not hallucinated an alligator. Not on hallucinogenics. That was a fucking clear as day. But yeah, I would fucking... Yeah, you're really risking... I would never... Shit, I don't even go in the pond at a Curtis Corner. And not because I'm scared.
I don't even go in that Curtis Corner pond, never mind one that's known to have vicious alligators.
fucking man killers. Yeah, that's fucking it.
When you drive by the liquor store and there's a bunch of cop cars there.
All right, so the world championship this year, the world's, is in Smuggler's Notch in Vermont. And I think it's August 30th to September 3rd. I kind of want to go to that. That would be fun.
I'd be down for a day trip. It all depends on what that overhead looks like, because I know last year MVP got ridiculous.
I don't know.
If you're going to go to Smuggler's Notch, I would make it a group plan and plan. No fucking, I'm not driving there and driving back home.
It's like it's a far drive. It's like five hours.
Yeah, that's
fucking Vermont.
I'm at least staying overnight. I can do it. And go back home, but yeah, no, that's definitely a weekend type trip for sure.
It's the top of Vermont too. It's not like the bottom, so it's like it's way, way, way up there.
Yeah, I'll go pick up free medication. Yeah,
that Canada, Vermont,
basically. But that sounds fun. Like I want to go all these places. I want to go to Tennessee for the tournament. I want to go to Thailand. That's far, you know what I mean? But I don't know.
Yeah, I like the big jump. I want to go to Tennessee. I want to go to Thailand. They both start with T's.
I want to go to the Mint Disc, their new warehouse. It's on a disc golf course in a brewery.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you guys were talking about that. Where is that?
Austin, Texas.
Oh, yeah. Dude, I got a friend to call him Pandan. I was talking to him. He's there. They got a. I didn't know the new Mint Disc factory there. I actually didn't know why you guys wanted to go to Austin. I just thought it was a cool disc golf scene.
Huh. No, in Austin, Texas, they have a new warehouse and shop on a disc golf course that they're building, like a new course. And it's a brewery too, right there. There's a brewery in the same facility.
That's what I think. Good night. 2023. You know the vibes.
For each hole.